Hello, good afternoon. I want to show you today how it is easy to communicate with multimedia video box and with the car infotainment. So now we are in the car with CarPlay, and this multimedia video box is now connecting with this infotainment in my car, and about 5 seconds will start through CarPlay. So now it is starting, and today I want to show you how is possible voice control this multimedia video box and run application through voice controlling. So now we must run my car, because Bluetooth is now connection, and in this time is also connection Wi-Fi. There it about 10 seconds will arrive date and time, because today is 12th of January, and about yes, you see that now it is okay, and all this was automatically without my connection. So now I try run some by Google Assistant. So I touch on my wheel on more than 2 seconds this touch, and Google Assistant will start it fine. Hey Google. Play AC/DC on Spotify. Play AC/DC on Spotify.
Got it. Here's a Spotify playlist called This is AC/DC.
Fine, takže zdá se, že Spotify nám funguje, zaplo se nám. A spustí se nám, doufám, i AC/DC. Výborně. Yeah, sorry, I am speaking Czech. Fine. AC/DC is running, and also is playing AC/DC. So try different. Hey, Google, navigate to my work. Navigate to my work. Fine. Navigation is also starting, and I hope that it will be to my work. Yes, it's from my home. I am seated here, and navigation to my work. Fine, okay. So we tried some different. I touch Google Assistant, run Boba on Netflix. Tak, so playing Boba on Netflix. Netflix is starting. Loading, and run Boba. Fine.